Another mid-Michigan Subway restaurant is hit by armed robbers. It happened just before 7 o'clock Sunday night at the location on North Larch Street in Lansing. Police say three men got away with an unknown amount of cash. Nobody was injured and no arrests have been made. Just last month, the Subway store on West Saginaw Highway in Delta Township was also robbed at gunpoint.